Happiness and suffering are equal by their very nature. Dharma and non-Dharma are empty of essential identity. As long as the movement of thoughts is not activated, everything is just like space beyond benefit and harm.